One more time. Through the automatic doors, my shop went going into hers. Her eyes, but for a second, then she turned away. After just a little while, ran into the Kangaroo's Island. She was just standing there smiling. I was hoping she looked at me, but she was checking out the lima beans. And at a church, my heart was broken. He says, by my supermarket fantasy. Didn't want to seem obsessed, cross a reader off my desk, but I couldn't keep my mind of a defensive. Thought it would be okay when I saw her walk away, that I ran to the corner of this place. Ran into the checkout line, wishing I could push back time. I looked around and she was right behind me. Wanna give you coupons for that, wanna squeeze your shark back too. I wanna be a girl, she's back at forever. Lego shopping every night, up and down the empty aisles. Let her always make sure your bed's around. When I can't get up the nerve, I can have the best prize in the world, but I'll never share a shopping car with her. My supermarket fantasy.
Could you hear that at all? No, I can't hear shit.